Number 5. Bridget Jordan. Bridget Jordan won the recognition of the Guinness World for her height of 69 centimeters a few years ago. Her younger brother Brad measures 96 centimeters, which makes them the smallest family couple in the world. Can you believe it? What is known about these people is that both were born with a rare genetic condition called microcephaly, like dwarfism type 2. However, this condition never affected them in their personal and intellectual growth. Bridget attended the University of Cos Garcia College, and nowadays she loves to dance and play an excellent role model and motivation for the little ones. For Kid General Tapa, R. This Nepalese man born in 1992 and originally from the city of Bonglong district was once the shortest person in the world. With the height of 67 centimeters, he received public recognition of the Guinness Book of World Records until June 2011. Forget Hendra Up, there was never any kind of limitation despite his height. In fact, he's currently engaged in acting and has participated in various TV shows and competitions in almost all of Asia. 3. John Rob Bellowing. According to the Guinness Book, this Filipino man born in 1993 and originally from the city of Songdaungan stopped growing at the age of 1 year with the height of only 60 centimeters. Even looks like a baby, doesn't. However, the truth is that this person was considered one of the smallest men in the world after having turned 18, yes. Just as you hear it, although he looks like a child. Following is legally an adult, and despite his height he leaves a normal life with his family and friends. How about that? To Jody I get. Needed from India, Amai Gear is only 62 centimeters tall. She's currently the holder of the Guinness World Records for the shortest woman in the world. And if that surprises you, you'll be even more amazed when we tell you that this girl is 22 years old and not only likes acting but also appeared in an episode of American Horror Story Amazing, right? If you thought that the fear of rejection is an impediment for people of short stature. 1. Chandra Bahadur. In this last point we have Chandra Bahadur, a Nepalese man born in 1939. He has the record as the shortest person in the world. Not only documentary but also verified by the Guinness Book. His height was 54 centimeters with the weight of approximately 15 kilos. He lived until he was 75 years old and devoted himself to sewing and crafting. However, when he became famous for a small size, he devoted himself to traveling through many places in the world.